My name is Tammy Elkins, and I'm from Findlay, Ohio. This is my second semester, and I was going to fast-track my degree program in instructional technology. However, I've decided to extend that into the fall session to do some things that came up this past beginning of the semester. Sorry about posting this late, but I just recently had two puppies neutered, and so for the last 5 days I've been watching over them because one had to have dew claws removed. I am a single parent of three children. Each of them have attended or are attending Fort Hays State University. My son received an associate's degree in criminal justice. My oldest daughter graduated in 2013 with a bachelor's degree in sociology and criminal justice, and I graduated in 2003 with my bachelor's degree in psychology and sociology, and graduating this fall with my master's in instructional technology, as the previous they stated, and my youngest daughter will be graduating with her degree in psychology next spring. And looking forward to either a master's program in organizational leadership or school psychology. She hasn't quite decided which avenue she wants to pursue yet. I do not currently work. I have never been a teacher except for in a preschool setting. I have facilitated classes on occasion at the local community college and worked as a literacy reading volunteer when I lived in Alaska. I've traveled all over the country. I lived in Canada for a year, have visited Mexico, but that's the extent of my foreign excursions. My oldest daughter, however, has been to England and Germany, and my youngest daughter has been to the Bahamas. I look forward to learning from new things from everyone this course, as I see there are a lot of people that I've never met in classes before, so that's kind of exciting. I'm really looking forward to the group project, which I've already set up. There's only two of us currently in that group, so I'm hoping more are going to add in the next couple of days. I was in a different group, but I switched groups because social learning didn't have anybody in it, and I thought it was an important topic to cover. So that's why I went ahead and switched group and set up a community with some topic areas after reading several documents, one in the Center for Learning and Performance Technologies that we're becoming familiar with. So I hope everything goes well. I think this will be a great project for everyone as we learn how to collaborate via distance, when most of us are probably only have had collaborations face-to-face, either as co-teachers or as a group of teachers or in teachers' meetings or even at the workplace. I guess that's it for right now, and I hope everyone had a happy Easter.